This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Immunomedics says second quarter sales were $1 million, coming in below the Thomson Reuters average analyst estimate of $1.25 million. Net loss was 5 cents per share. Estimates, less items, were for a loss of 8 cents per share. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.